we're out in Middlefield again here at the Black Pond. And I thought I would sort of finish up this hike up Powder Ridge, Bisek Mountain. We saw down to the Black Pond and didn't really finish that hike. And since we have some time today, I thought I'd do that. I'm parked here at the Black Pond now, but I'm going to have to find somewhere else to park because it's kind of restricted parking for fishermen and boats. But there's the ridge. Yeah, we're gonna find another parking space and try to walk up there. But certainly nice here at the Black Pond. Well, I talked to this cool guy over there, and he said it was okay to park there. Still at the Black Pond here, at least where I was. And I don't know, let's see if this trail takes us where we can find the blue trail. Folks down there fishing. And I just talked to yet another couple walking their dogs. That's all right. It's been a long summer of that. I did want to finish off this section of trail. I felt a little guilty about not hiking to the end of Powder Ridge. There's the blue trail. Good. Well, moving on now from this first little rest stop. I'll be hiking a few miles today. Probably some climbing ahead of us just now. It's certainly a perfect day today. Well, the Black Pond looks more green to me now. Looks like the green extends further down. If memory serves, which maybe not. sun hitting the quarry at Chauncey Peak. So yeah, So yeah, this view is virtually the same as the last time I was up here. It must be close to the point I where I was. He did come and circle me. I thought he might, and he did. And you were there. Those people are venturing into the all the Red Canoe people, they went way through over to there. It's clear I've made it to the point where I left off the last time I was here. So I guess we may as well turn back.